Good evening, Hardin Middle School students, parents, and guardians. I am Ms. McCulloch, proud principal at Hardin Middle School, and I want to welcome you tonight to our 8th grade awards ceremony. This night is a Hardin tradition where our 8th grade teachers have the extremely difficult task of recognizing just one student per class that has showed significant academic growth or outstanding achievement in a specific core content area. Students, if you are being recognized tonight, it is because of the hard work that you have put into that content area or the ability that you have shown that has made you truly stand out in the area of math, English, social science, science, PE, or electives. I am so excited to recognize you tonight and celebrate the hard work and the dedication that you have shown throughout the year in these content areas. Congratulations, students. Go Huskies.